Jacob Vrana is another intriguing name on the list this week here in the waiver wire, guys. Obviously, getting back to full health here, it's expected he's going to return over the next couple weeks here, James.
You know, everybody knows the issues and the struggles that he's gone through. And obviously, the most important thing is that, you know, he got the help that he needed, and he feels like he's in a position to come back and play at a high level. It wouldn't shock me if he slots onto that top line, maybe in place of a Michael Rasmussen or David Perron right there next to Dylan Larkin. As soon as it seems like he's about to come back, I would definitely be going out and stashing Jacob Vrana.
This guy could come back and not only exceed the production of, say, a Kubalik or a Bertuzzi when he comes back, but he could also emerge as one of the elite goal scorers in the entire NHL. That's how high his ceiling is.